just trying to get love. She don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. Say she don't. Say she don't dance no more. I know this girl, she used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl, she used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof.
She used to dance till the sun was up. Once I love, love said we were young. And done, done with this shit, this song come down. But now I'll just try to forget her. She used to dance till the morning come more than one. Until the dawn is done for it's someone. So we're yawning but I'm thinking I'm just trying to get love.
She don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. Say she don't. Say she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more.
Hi there, everyone. A big welcome to you to Loftus Road, Queen's Park Rangers base in West London. Martin Tyler.
Checking as the color spine, cassette, fling it on the decks, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm, cause I can run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just business, report. Plus, I got nothing if it's all in this, but if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes, dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose, if it was anything but main roads, talking 10 toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me, sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely, and rightly so, they're telling me they might be, looking for the trouble, nah, never make a mind, G. I keep it low key, like a baritone, just far from sopranos who haven't grown, cause everybody talks tough in about a zone, 3 years, but I get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce, I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did, label me unusual one. It's done, cause I was trying to change position. Parts missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living long. I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, yeah, cool. I stopped living. Trust, I wanted them gone.
That's why you're my angel.
So I can sit up in the park with the same sign and let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still, I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south, opening my big deep mouth. Yo, a lot of people trying to keep these out, but these days, I hate to say I dig deep now. Trust, cause honestly, I need them. Yo, I hate them, but I grieve them. I think I finally found a reason. Trust, the light, the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check your line. I'm like the fire.
Loftus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Jordan. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Can go in from here. Pulls it back now.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
Throw in here. And McLean. Arnrock. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Makanov. Asue Koto. It's a very good interception. Now McLean. Arnroth. Lee. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. Put the corner in the middle. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Cabrera. Here's Voller. To Voller.
Attention, Jay Diaz. Your wallet was found on the concourse. Please identify and claim your belongings at guest relations.
Shah. Baba. Asue Koto. Read the intentions. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Good interception there. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Now McLean. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Asue Koto. Makanov. Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that. Can't get past him. Strong tackle. Still got a bit. Can put them in front here.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Has to score! And he met it perfectly for the goal! Well, it's one of the great sights in football, a striker meeting a ball on the volley. What a sweet strike it was.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. And now a throw-in. Now McLean. Able to intercept here. Excellent vision. Oh, it's a great goal!
scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Sloppy work, really. It was an easy save. Jordan. And it's gone out for a throw. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Douglas.
The visitors having lots of the ball, and I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control. Can they see it through to the end? No wonder these fans are upset. Their team can't get hold of the ball. No chance, no sign at the moment of troubling the opposition's goal.
Asue Koto. Chance to get forward from the wing. Not too much time for extra touches here. Lee.
The fourth official has indicated
he's cut it out.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Attacking now. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Well balanced, the first half, and not too much in it in the goal-scoring stakes, but... And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Arnroth. Now McLean. Lau. Guiding it through. Goalkeeper's done well. Asue Koto saw that coming and intercepted. Comes in with a tackle. Totti. This does look promising. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Neatly intercepted. Cabrera tries the shot here. I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. He's put in the corner. Big swing at it. The fist of the keeper. Totti.
Super block.
Lau. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
The shot gets blocked. Untidy work.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Now McLean. Slip through. Jordan. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Jordan. It's Lau. Here's Lee. Arnrock.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Lee. And McLean. Now McLean.
That's good passing, probing.
When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are leading. It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
No, and they've clearly got a point to prove, haven't they? We've seen it so often. The underdogs make life really difficult for the favourites.
Throw in to come. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Arnrock. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Now McLean. Jordan. Oh, they've lost the ball. It's Lau.
Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Did well to spot it, to switch the play.
Good position for the cross. Kidding themselves really with this passing, because they're not challenging the opposition as the scoreline shows.
Good vision here.
It's offside. To throw. Tackling, it's a real skill. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Well, he's got away from him. It's Lau. Now McLean. Douglas. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Great save. Flipped over the bar by the keeper.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Molina spotted that well and intercepted. Mackinac. Cabrera.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Swung into the box. He's really stretched out to keep it out.
Well, he needed every inch of his frame there, the keeper.
And in it goes. Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger.
Great tackle.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Here's Vola.
Cabrera.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
still progressing on the break. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Well, space to get the cross in. Going to try his luck. It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are poor value for this position. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and you'll blame him.
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. This is why we love the game, because anything is possible. That's no consolation to the favourites who lost the game they were expected to win, but it's just a remarkable upset.
It is. I just wonder whether the favourites came into this game believing they were going to win, and they took it easy. Certainly the underdogs didn't. They were full value for this win.
It's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know. You're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. That's gone dinner tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the fog, to wash up the unforgiving. All we have.